Spider-Man 2. Not even 4 minutes into the opening of the movie, Spider-Man gets himself fired for being late for work. I am actually the first person to watch the movie. I saw this 20 years ago as a 13-year-old. I was confused as to how he got fired so quick, and the movie looks like Parker was always late for work as he has car problems, money problems, and out saving the world from mentally ill criminals in his day-to-day life.